first and the last, and he that lives. I was dead, but now I am alive forevermore, and have power over death and hell. Write the things I will show you. They are messages for all churches. Come, I will show you things which must be hereafter. The door of heaven. There were 24 old men dressed in white robes with golden crowns on their heads, and 4 living beings. Bless the Lord. Fire and heat. Set in heaven, and on the throne there was a scroll that was written on back and front and was sealed with 7 seals.
7 seals. Yes. To guard the story of man, the past, present, the end, the truth.
Who is worthy to open the scroll and break its seals? Who can reveal the true meaning of the things God has prepared?
No one in heaven, nor on earth, nor under the earth, can open the scroll and read it. No one is worthy.
Our only hope.
John. Oh. Master.
saw heaven and the secret of all things protected in God's hands.
Disembark, Richard! Over the line there! Come on! Come on! Move it along!
Wait.
Scribe, I can also read and write.
To decide.
You know what you've come here for. You may go.
Bring them through.